The Reflection. Look, it's Pogoyo. He's preparing for Halloween.
Hi.
I wonder what Pogoyo is going to dress up as.
Wizard!
Wonderful. How about practicing your trick-or-treating? You should be very scary.
Heckles, speckles. Heckles, speckles. Heckles, speckles.
Terrific. Now go out to scare everyone and get lots of sweets. But what's happening? It's... It's Pogoyo's reflection. Pogoyo, watch out. Behind you, quick. Quick! It disappeared. There. There it is again. It's flying above you. Up, Pogoyo, up!
Gotcha!
Oh, your hat. He's on your hat.
No.
You have to believe me, Pogoyo. It's there. Please, open your eyes.
No.
Oh, dear. Hello? You're not going to cause any trouble, are you, good reflection?
I am very sorry.
Ellie, careful, behind you.
Heckles, buckles.
It's Pato the Vampire. What a great costume, Pato. Who is scarier because... Oh, dear. That's what I'm trying to tell you, Pato. Pogoyo didn't do that. It was him there. Fred, I don't want to scare you, but there is something very weird going on.
Trick or treat.
That's what I was trying to tell you. Watch out. Pogoyo, please listen to me.
Hi.
No, guys, it's what I've been trying to tell you. Pogoyo didn't take them, it was his reflection. There he is. See, I told you. Pocoyo, when you practiced your trick-or-treat in front of the mirror, you cast a spell and your reflection came alive.
Hello.
We must catch him. But how? Although, nobody should be sad on Halloween, don't you think, Pocoyo?
Die!
Scareproof friendships. Goodbye. See you next time.